the number of amount of clicks the CMOR gets sends a signal to the algorithm कि अच्छा यहाँ पे ज़्यादा power है, इसको दिखाओ. That signal is even more than likes, जहाँ तक मैंने देखा हुआ है.
Because आप LinkedIn celebrity हो,
ऐसा कुछ
influencer हो,
content creator is the right word.
Content creator is the right word. तो क्योंकि I am not much present on LinkedIn, मुझे अभी नहीं पता है कि actually LinkedIn पे क्या कर सकते हैं. तो if somebody is just starting new on LinkedIn, three things that you think that they should start and how should they plan a strategy for content?
One is follow the right people so that you know what is working, what is not. LinkedIn के content creation is very very different than Twitter, than Instagram. For a lot of people, text-based post work, long-form writing, not short-form writing work. For extremely few people, one-liners work. Like आप Twitter पे one-liners लिखते हो, you will not do shit posting on LinkedIn like you do on Twitter. आप दिन में 5 बार rant करते हो और LinkedIn पे नहीं करोगे, वो काम नहीं करेगा. So you need to do those long-form writing that works for a lot of people. And in LinkedIn there is a format. So what happens in every post of LinkedIn, the two text comes on a top and then there is see more. The moment someone clicks on see more, बाकी के text पढ़े जाते हैं. The number of amount of clicks the see more gets sends a signal to the algorithm कि अच्छा यहाँ पे ज़्यादा power है, इसको दिखाओ. That signal is even more than likes, जहाँ तक मैंने देखा हुआ है. So let's say a content had see more, 100 people saw your post, 5 people clicked on see more, but you got 15 likes, content push नहीं होगा. तो you might challenge कि okay, 15 likes मिले हैं, नहीं हुआ. Then LinkedIn को क्या पता चला कि that post was not super heavy contextual, इसलिए लोगों ने पूरा नहीं पढ़ा, बस like कर दिया उस पर. तो और ये मेरा ऑब्जर्वेशन है, I can be absolutely wrong, no one can crack the algorithm, but ये मेरा ऑब्जर्वेशन है. So the right format is have a hook line on the top. जैसे exactly how you treat YouTube thumbnail, तो लोग वहाँ पे देखते हैं एग्जैक्टली थिंक कि अच्छा ये यूट्यूब थंबनेल की तरह मैं टेक्स्ट राइटिंग करूंगा, एंड देन पीपल विल क्लिक एंड देन ओपन इट अप. दैट इज वन. केस स्टडीज मॉडल राइटिंग वर्क्स, इनसाइट शेयरिंग मॉडल वर्क्स. सो आपको कुछ तो डोमेन का एक्सपर्टीज होगा जो भी आप कर रहे हो. लेट्स से यू आर अ स्टूडेंट, डू नॉट टॉक अबाउट एनीथिंग दैट इज नॉट इन अ डोमेन एक्सपर्टीज, बिकॉज वॉट विल हैपन इज पीपल लाइक मी हु हैव डोमेन एक्सपर्टीज विल कम एंड चैलेंज इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. फिर आपको इश्यूज आएंगे बाद में, आप उसको काउंटर नहीं कर पाओगे, आपके जॉब में इशू होगा, मतलब फिर लोग याद रख लेते हैं, सिंपल सा बात है. So don't do that. LinkedIn generally works on niche model. So pick 2 to 3 niches that you want to talk about and then only restrict yourself to that. Do not just dwell around everything. Third point is, if you're starting up, you don't need to do content creation. What you can do is engagement. So just follow the right people, engage in them. The best way to grow a channel account in LinkedIn is this. Agar main abhi ke age mein, main agar masters pass out hota, I will simply see what marketers are talking about. I will try to engage in the comment section. So let's say किसी ने एक how to promote an app का एक post लिखा हुआ है, तो मैं वहाँ पे लिख लूँगा कुछ अच्छा, I like the point number 2, but I have a doubt in point number 3. Point number 3, you talked about analytics. Can you please tell me कहाँ कहाँ पे पढ़ सकते हैं? And people are extremely respectful, लोग answer देंगे. That's how you engage in a conversation. Then go and DM them, say कि hey, thank you so much for doing this, taking out time and explaining me. We should stay in touch. So have this funnel of engaging, then moving them to a DM, having a relationship with them, because these people will help you in the long run. आपको jobs चाहिए ना, कभी सबको job चाहिए, simple, सबको ज़्यादा पैसे चाहिए. अब ये ज्ञानबाजी करते रहोगे initially तो कोई आपको, मतलब you're not building anything.
You have to build the
relationship. So generally what I have a model is, मैंने वो model को framework पे put नहीं किया, but if I have to put a framework, I post 3 times a week. I do not try to go beyond 3 to 5 times a week. I try to engage in every comment I get. One, I try to engage in every marketer's post. I will comment, I will challenge, I will say this is wrong, what I feel, I will back it by data. I will stay away from all the controversies. I will not write anything abrupt, rash, no shit posting, anything. I will DM everyone. Like, I have DM'd almost every marketer in Bangalore.
Wow.
And just saying, and every time I add a connection, I send them a hi. If I have never talked to them, then I won't. And I have a funny way of writing hi also. So I write sometimes. So I have written this hi that thought to activate this white box before we are all dead. Then I have written someday to some people that just dropping a hi before we are just numbers on each other's profile. So सामने वाला ना या तो हाहा लिखता है या तो लिखता है quite a cool way of saying hi. I do not write that hi sending you a this want to network with you.
Really nice.
So I do a lot of collaborations. I actively pitch to other creators saying ke saath mein kuch kar sakte hain. Can we create a meme together? Can we give a talk together? Can we do a podcast together? So yeah, there are a lot of things that you can do. Content creation is just one aspect of personal branding or whatsoever.
So I also tried some of those less than a minute long videos, which were basically like some kind of habit building, and I recorded it specifically for LinkedIn. But I didn't get much response there, and obviously my expectation also was not right that in the first few posts I'll get a response. But then since my energy is being absorbed by other platforms,
right,
I couldn't
right.
do much on right, LinkedIn. But I still am like very passionate about talking about like productivity, you know, managing your time, mental
right,
health,
right.
so all of this. But I'm not sure that what is the right form for LinkedIn. Like I know that content is text based,
yeah.
But is video something which people can relate to more? Do you think he, like I personally believe ki I can connect to somebody when I watch more of them rather than reading text.
Right.
So from that angle, I thought ki LinkedIn pe bhi video kaam
karne chahiye. LinkedIn chalega. I think it will still take time to pick. Abhi it's not a very heavy video centric platform.
It is not. Yeah.
So at least what I do is 15 days mein 2 videos max, but still heavy on text. I was having this chat on with LinkedIn content creators last week only ki बहुत कम लोगों के लिए वीडियोस चल रहा है. स्टिल द मैसिव पॉपुलेशन इज स्टिल ऑन टेक्स्ट. सो लेट मी नॉट फाइट विद द एल्गोरिथम उसके अराउंड पे. सो एंड सेकंड इज व्हाट आई फील इज आपको ना आप ये डायरेक्ट कंपैरिजन नहीं कर सकते हाउ इंस्टाग्राम. लेट्स से योर इंस्टाग्राम हैज 100 लाइक्स. आप सेम चीज एक्सपेक्ट नहीं कर सकते बिकॉज लिंकडिन इज अ वेरी रिच प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ डिसीजन मेकर्स. सो वॉट आई रादर बिलीव इज मेरे पोस्ट पे कौन लाइक कर रहे हैं, मैं उनका डेजिग्नेशन देखता हूँ. सो इमेजिन 20 VCs आर लाइकिंग योर कॉन्टेंट is a lot valuable, is a lot content rich and very very contextual than 500 people liking on your Twitter.
Right.
So numbers ko alag tarike se dekhna hoga yahan pe. Matlab aap expect mat karo 5000 jayega.
Ha ha.
To 20-50 is a lot actually if you're starting.